Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to sign in Apple ID on App Store for downloading apps. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, open App Store. And type on profile icon. And now give your Apple ID. And now type your password and type here on sign in. Type on other and don't upgrade. As you can see, Apple ID has been signed in the App Store. So now you can download the apps. Thanks for watching.